Hello guys, ImproVoc12 here, back again with part 12 of the Call of Duty Advanced Warfare campaign walkthrough. As you saw there, you can pause it if you need to read from what happened last part. We're in it. Let me shut up.
Got movement on TRP 3 and 5. Confirmed changes on those cargo ships. They're attacking the fleet. It'll be a massive.
At ease, Lieutenant. How many assets do I still have active in the area?
Scanning. Stand by. Connecting you now.
All signal teams, radio check.
Sentinel 2-2, radio check. Charlie Lima.
Sentinel 2-1, loud and clear.
So what the fuck are we supposed to do now?
Solid copy. Descend and hold position at the carrier. I'm en route.
It looked like it showed what I was actually doing. Armada. Boost jump, sonics and stim. Don't know what sonics does still. Friggin' 8 parts to the. Oh my god, that's so clear.
Alice is trying to take control of the carrier's weapon systems. We need to get jammers on those rail guns and fire technicians some time.
We've got enemy troops all over the carrier.
They're gonna try and take the ship's bridge. Let's move.
Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
We won't let them get away with this.
Get to the railgun and plant the jammer.
Jeez, that was all enemies. No, it does jam them. Get off here, boy.
Get that jam in place.
Oh God, that's scary. Oh, that's sick, so you can actually see where it's happening. Contact. Sorry. I had to readjust my headset.
Railguns are secured. We're heading to the bridge.
I don't need anyone breaking their neck.
Aw. Hey, hey! Alright, I don't like this ACOG set. I don't like ACOG in this game.
We need to get to the bridge.
Things and broke the old door.
Son of a bitch.
Just gonna go put this back. Oh, I needed ammo for it.
I was out. Switch to nitrogen.
That's awesome. I'm taking that.
This way.
Holy crap, it's dark as dong dongs. Ding dongs. I meant to say, sorry. Chocolate ding dongs, as I was referring to. I love those things. They're delicious. Now, where am I going to find an intel? Oh, wow. Came out of nowhere.
They bypassed our jammers.
We have to break through to the other side of the hangar deck.
Get off here. Oh, I'll punch you off. Oh god. Lol. Sploosh. Huh, man overboard. Jeez, they're fast. Lol. Punched him off too. It is somewhere over here. I'll come back for it. I'm gonna look for it. Forget it. It's gonna take too long. Just try and find it. After I finish making my quesadilla. Let's see. What'd you say? No, ma'am. I was in the bathroom. When was that? Like an hour and a half ago. Yes. Yes, ma'am, I did. No, ma'am. No, I didn't.
Put the hurt on him, soldier. We can't afford to lose another ship.
Copy that.
Come here.
Okay, linking in.
And Shazam.
Get a target for me, Mitchell. Get on that terminal. Target that cargo ship. Hold steady on the cargo ship, Mitchell.
Yeah, vaporize him. Yeah.
Four and destroyed.
Sweet.
Copy that, Kingpin.
Fucking hell. There's no turning back from this.
What happens next?
Next? Irons just murdered thousands of innocent people on U.S. soil. Next? We hunt him down.
Let's do it. Oh, sorry about that last part, my man started calling me. The Wrath of Atlas. Alrighty guys, hope you enjoyed that video. We just finished Armada. Come back for next part, part 13. We're going to be playing, I don't remember, I don't know, I haven't played it yet. So, like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and stay froggy.